soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the convoy moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Oh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alex. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Be cool if I could turn it on. God damn it. Away from the wall.
Yeesh.
Ah, you fucker. You just straight up eat it? Oh my god. High five. You did. Jesus, okay, that happens. Noted.
Oh, medic!
Holy shit!
Deployed and designated to prosecute.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet, so that's year one. Then another year to mass-produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Oh, careful, careful! Alex? Alex!
What? That killed me? That's too bad. I didn't think that would kill me at all. What am I supposed to do then?
Careful!
Alex? That didn't work. Thank you.
Careful!
Three-year wrestle plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alex? You invented the Alex. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alex?
Why did I do that?
Alex, you still there?
Why did I do that? We know what we gotta do now. We know it. We just gotta execute it.
Good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
God damn. Need one more resin. There is none. Guess we don't get the bullet reservoir. Is he dead? That was nuts. Yo, hey.
think that's the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.
Oh, Jesus.
There's a control station override nearby. Plenty of time to get the override back online. I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to... Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alex.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. We'll stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's got to be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time.
Oh, did I fuck it up? Oops.
Alex!
Cool. Know what I gotta do now. I'd definitely call that more of a lever than a switch.
There's gotta be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time. 10 seconds, Alex. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds.
It won't stay.
You've got to hold it down.
I did this.
Well, that worked.
Yeah. Wow.
but we need to find Dad.
Yeah, no, I know. I've just never seen those before.
We gotta find my dad. I don't know where my dad is.
That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my god. Where's Dad? Dad? Dad?
Hey, it's my dad.
Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Thank
you. Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. Oh, when?